No!
Welcome back, YouTube. On my way to Sherman's camp with Iron Mike. Get the locations of the TNT boxes.
Mike, the place is gonna be crawling. I don't think this is a good idea.
Weather holds, we'll be safe enough. All right.
That there?
Let's not go looking for trouble. Stay out of the buildings. Come on, we gotta head over this way. Where are we headed?
Just follow me. Key will be on the commissioner.
And you know where he is? Where his body is?
Yeah. I think I do. You heard what happened here?
Yeah. Everybody got wiped out, man, woman, and child. Only a few got out, and you were one of them, right?
Only two got out. Me and Nora. But it wasn't the freaks that took us out.
What do you mean?
Here.
You didn't give a damn about sealing the caves. You brought me here because you brought me here because you wanted me to see this.
Not true. All right, you got the key. We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just like I said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley.
Bullshit.
You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it.
Not following you, Mike.
I am talking about the war that's coming with the Rippers, the one that Schizo saw. Cares how many die on either side. Never mind. Come on, let's get this done.
Here's the door.
Place is locked up tight. Come on. Gotta find a way upstairs.
Smells like something died in here.
Newts. Yeah, I smell them. Bad business. Okay. All right, this is it. Now we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored their dynamite. Okay, come on.
Hear that?
Yeah.
Weren't you expecting anyone?
Nope.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but I'll finish it if I have to.
Stay behind me.
Hey, I could take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind
you. Come on, we can...
The girl going your way!
That's all of them. Let's go.
Right behind you.
Stay down.
I got this.
Freaks.
Bring the whole goddamn town down. I got this.
You're dead.
It's all right, boys. Keep going.
Doing all the hard work for us.
Not over, Mike. Come on, Mike.
Come on.
I see him.
Thank you.
Jesus, what a mess!
Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp.
Addie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed.
How would she find out about something like that?
Not from me. The Rippers. Why you wanted me to see that shit?
No, Deke. I always saw a bit of myself in you. Back in the day.
How's that?
Don't give a shit. All you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet? I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. Good folks of Sherman Camp did was stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. Standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed. Well, are you? Are you gonna get everybody?
Thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. Remember, hit that subscribe button.
Hey. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers
for the
any
next
more
video
than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here, look. Here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.